Ian, listen to me. Everyone has the ability to like or dislike someone now. So be careful what you do, okay? Your likes and dislikes are public.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Yo, he doesn't have likes or dislikes yet. Raid hit! Oh, yeah, oh my gosh!
69 dislikes? What did I even do?
Sucks to suck, loser.
Hey, can I sit with you
guys?
Get
away from us, loser!
Would it be cool
if- Oh, gross. Go sit with the other no-likers.
I'm guessing you guys are the no-likers?
Welcome to the club, kid.
Why is the world so crude?
When you diminish everything down to likes and dislikes, it really shows you humanity's true colors, huh?
Yeah. It just sucks it has to be this way. Oh, hey, you can have my lunch. Can't believe they didn't give me just because you have no likes.
Wow. Hey, give me your hand.
My hand? 420 million likes?
Come with me. There's something I need to show you.
Simon says, act like a monkey.
Ooh, ooh, ah, ah! Come on, if you don't do what he says, he'll-
It's a prank by the government, dude. It's not real.
Chad?
Sing Baby by Justin Bieber.
And I was like, baby, 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 oh!
Sarah, he didn't say Simon Says.
Does that mean-
Sarah? My love?
Simon Says, throw your tests at your teacher.
Ow! Who did that? Was it you, Chakma Nucleus?
No, I swear I-
Dude, Simon told me to break up with my girlfriend. I can't take this anymore.
We gotta find a way to stop this, man.
Simon Says, kill your best friend.
69 miles away. Good thing I have you, little buddy. It's never been that close, though. 42 miles away. Why is it getting closer? Hey, Mom, are you almost home?
Yeah, I'm about 10 miles away. Stay home. Hey, son, I'm home. How was your day, honey?
Just stayed at home. How was yours?
Never felt better. Say, wanna go get ice cream?
I'm lactose intolerant, Mom. How could you forget?
Oh, right.
Hey, Dad, what time are you gonna be home?
I'm working the night shift, kid. I'll be back in a couple hours.
That must be Dad. I'll get it. Hey, Dad.
Are Carrie and Michael Boggs your parents?
Yeah? Why?
I'm Deputy Carl. Sorry to tell you, but your parents both passed away this morning in a car accident.
That's impossible.
Honey, who's at the door?
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Dude, your eyes are orange. That means superpower is fire.
Yeah, but your eyes are a super gray blue. I've never seen that before.
Gray blue? What could that mean?
Hey, watch it.
Sorry, bro. You find out what your power is yet?
Nah, I'm going to the library to find out. Oh, hey, Mrs. Jenkins. I haven't seen you here in a while. You know where the superpower index is?
Oh, sure, honey. To the right. 3 shelves down.
Awesome. Thanks, Mrs. Jenkins.
According to ancient times, people born with gray-blue eyes have the power to see and speak to-
Hey, who let you in the library?
Oh, Mr. Jenkins. Is this a joke? Your wife let me in a couple minutes ago.
Joke? My wife's been dead. For 5 years, kid.
Dead? That means my power is-
According to ancient times, people born with gray-blue eyes have the power to see and speak to-
Hey, who let you in the library?
Oh, Mr. Jenkins. Is this a joke? Your wife let me in a couple minutes ago.
Joke? My wife's been dead for 5 years, kid.
Dead? That means my power is-
Stop! You mustn't say it out loud, or they'll hear you.
Hear me? Who will hear me?
The spirits of old time past.
Old time past? You mean-
Someone say my name?
You're the-
Some call me the devil, some call me death, but I-
I'll finally see you again.
We'll call you my vessel.
No, you can't do this. I just got my powers.
And what use is just seeing and speaking to the dead when you can have the powers of the devil at your disposal?
I said no.
Well, it's too late, my child.
I'm already busy.
How many words you get, son? 0 again, huh? Well, that's perfect for me. Ah, don't look upset, kid. Let's go shopping. Your favorite. I mean my favorite. You like those shorts, son?
That's a good kid. Let's go try them on.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but only one person in the dressing room at a time.
Excuse me?
I'm his dad. He needs my help.
He really needs my help.
I'm sorry, sir. These are the rules. And I can help him, if anything. Hey, it looks great on you.
Help me.
What? Wait, are you saying he's not your dad?
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
Oh my gosh! What happened to your hair?
What are you talking about?
Oh my gosh, my hair!
The prophecy, it's true.
What prophecy?
Son, when you turn 18, your hair color changes into the color of your social class. Brown is the working class. Red is the bandits. Blonde is the extremely poor and ugh class. And black is the high rich class. But white...
Wife, you mustn't tell him. Son, go outside. You shall see.
Ugh!
Ugh. Why is everyone staring at
me? Look, the prophecy!
Wow, he's really cute.
Marry me!
Ugh.
You, stop right there!
I promise I haven't done anything. Wait, you have white hair too. Why have I never seen you before? The only person who hasn't shown himself in the kingdom is the...
Seeing as the prophecy is true, my time has come to an end. My son, you are the king!
Please be something easy.
Eh? 日本語だけ話せるの? Nani?
Good morning, son.
おはよう、お母さん。 どうやってそれ分かったの?
日本語話せるの? Oh my gosh, my grandparents will finally love me again!
Heeshu!
Yo, come play Fortnite with us, bro!
今、日本語だけ話せるの? それ、大丈夫?
Yo, no way, Ian's Japanese! Bro, do you know how OP those Japanese servers are? We're gonna win every game!
このカース、あんまり悪くないね。 Well, I completed this curse. What's next? アニメに住まないといけないの?
やばい! Ah! Marco?
Polo?
Marco?
Polo?
Marco?
Polo!
Safe.
Oh my god. It was so scary, everything went dark.
It's all gonna be okay.
What would have happened if I didn't find you?
Don't worry about it. I will always find you.
Marco?
Polo!
Oh my gosh, you should have seen the look on your face.
You don't get it. My little sister almost died this morning because she got picked to play that stupid game.
Hey, what's wrong with Sarah?
Her boyfriend couldn't find her in time and died.
It's gone too far.
Hello?
Marco? Marco?
What's my challenge today? People can't lie to me? No one lies to me.
Hello, my adopted son. Oh my gosh, why did I say that?
I'm adopted?
Hey, how's my favorite AI baby doing?
Wait,
I wasn't supposed to say that.
I'm not even human.
Yo, how's your day going?
Well, I just found out I'm adopted and I'm a robot.
Damn, that sucks. Hey, can you tell Mrs. Johnson I can't come to class? I'm gonna go hook up with your girlfriend.
Wait, why did I say that?
You're gonna what?
Well, that day absolutely blowed. When am I gonna get something good? Everything I say comes true? Oh yeah, baby! Is that a baby?
Show me.
What?
Show me. Marcus, are you in the closet?
Yeah.
Are you decent?
No.
Get dressed and come out here, please. Hi there.
Hi.
My soulmate picks what I eat or what I wear. Well, they don't know my allergies, so hopefully it's not too bad. Hey, Mom.
Oh my gosh. Are you gonna be cleaning the house today? Thank goodness.
Huh?
Maid dress?
You've gotta be kidding me! Ugh! Dude. Or you say anything?
Yo, what happened?
Got tired of not having a girlfriend, so you became your own?
Ha ha.
Better yet, you became the cosplay girl of your own dreams?
My soulmate made me wear this.
Made you?
On second thought, there was this beautiful girl asking around if anyone saw a guy in a maid dress.
Beautiful girl? Where is she? That's probably my soulmate.
Well, I don't know, she...
Outfit changing in three.
Dude!
Dude, you gotta tell me!
She...
Oh no...
This is a covert operation. In recent days, this pill has been going around giving people unexplainable abilities, what we might call powers.
Well, that's great. Why don't they start giving it to us, the military?
Not so fast, Boggs. Although they can grant extraordinary gifts, the powers only last 5 minutes, and many tend to end the life of the user.
Sir, with all due respect, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
Dude, shut up. Thank you, Chad. Every person who takes the pill gets a different power, just like every person is unique in their own way. We can't distribute the pill until we find a way to use it safely. For now, your mission is to go out and confiscate all the pills.
This is ridiculous. You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where you see them.
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
This is ridiculous! You're telling me superpowers exist and we can't use them against the bad people who have them?
Here's 5 pills. Don't tell Sergeant you got them from me.
Hands up where you see them!
You don't want to do that, buddy.
Here, why don't you take a pill and find out what your power is?
I could have you arrested right now.
We both know you're not gonna do that. Why? I'll tell you why. I have power. And you want power, don't you? Now either take the pill, or your ashes will show up in front of the sergeant's door tomorrow. The choice is yours.
I'm only doing this to better serve my country.
All for one. What does that mean?
Oh, shh. Speaking of which, you got a pretty fiery power, and I want it.
Wait, no, let's talk this through!
This just got a whole lot more interesting.
Hey mom, what's for breakfast?
Honey, you have to rhyme everything you say, or today will be your last day.
Because I want to eat before I go to Shrekfest.
Say.
Excuse me? Who said you could go to Shrekfest?
Mom, you gotta rhyme.
Nuh-uh, mister. You are not-
Fine.
Oh my god.
Did you hear about Ian? Apparently his mom lost today because of Shrekfest. I mean, Shrekfestian?
Not a real word.
This is getting too intense.
Alright, class. It's time to drop that app.
No swearing.
I was gonna say assignments.
Not a complete rhyme.
This is getting out of hand. I need to get to the bottom of this.
Mr. President, how can you do such a thing? You don't even got no bling bling.
Say.
I assure you it has reason. Population control causes treason.
Say.
But it's dangerous.
Wait, what rhymes with dangerous?
This is the dumbest POV ever made.
Please be a cool family. A normal family? That's so lame. Hey, Chad.
How dare you talk to Sir Chad?
Wait, what's going on?
Guys, chillax. That's my homie Ian.
Yo, I chose to be in the royal family, so these guards have to protect me everywhere I go. Sick, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey, Sarah. What's with all the new clothes?
Well, I chose to be in a rich family, so I can get whatever I want.
Wow, good for you.
Did you choose your family yet?
No, I declined the first one.
Ian! You only get 2 chances to accept! If you don't, something bad is gonna happen!
Since when was that a-
You better accept the next one you get, or I might not ever see you again.
Please be a safe, cool family. Nothing dangerous. A mafia family? That's the definition of dangerous. What should I do?
Please be something good. You've gotta be- Slay!
Hey, honey.
Mom, stop. You're literally so mid.
Excuse me?
All facts, no printer.
What did you just say about your mother?
POV, your toxic dad is yelling at you. I'm definitely telling my therapist about this.
Stop, loser.
Oh my gosh, average bully in Ohio be like.
What did you just say about me? I'm from Alabama.
Yikes, that explains the daddy issues.
If you don't-
Stop, Chad. You literally have 0 whiz. Wow, that was actually not a bad day. But please give me something good this time. I can only say words that start with the letter P. What starts with the letter P? Oh no.
Okay, but honestly, if there was a zombie apocalypse, do you think you'd survive?
Dude, look at me. Of course I'd survive.
Breaking news! A new virus has appeared in foods like flour and sugar and has been causing its hosts to mutate and act uncontrollably. Symptoms include twitching, vomiting, and oh god, I...
Well, I've never been happy to live on a farm in my life. Derek? Derek, you good?
My hands. I can't control them.
Listen, Derek, let's figure this out. Let me just find my...
Ian, just promise me you'll...
Everyone, calm down!
Run for your life!
I gotta get out of here. Okay, I should be safe here.
Excuse me, sir? Can you help me? I've been bitten.
No, get away from me.
Please, I don't feel it spreading. I just need help.
I said no! Come with me.
Whoa!
Where am I? Earth 69? This wasn't part of the plan. Gwen?
Gwen, where are you?
I'm right here, dum-dum.
Where is Miles? We need to save him. The plan was to go to Earth 420 and extract Miles before Prowler Miles gets him. He's probably gone for by now.
Shut it. There's just one thing we need. Otherwise, we don't stand a chance in saving the Spider-Verse.
What are you talking about?
Take a look.
Is that anti-venom? Oh, no. I was the one researching this stuff back on Earth 51778. And in the wrong hands, it can get bad.
But in the right hands, we can save Miles. So what do you say, pal? You ready to jump first?
Whatever you say. Gwanda.
Hey! Whoa!
Hey, Mom, can I?
No.
Okay, but what if I?
No.
Mom, seriously, can I?
No.
Mom!
No!
Later that day...
Hey, why didn't you clean the house like I asked you to? Mom, I literally tried asking if I could wash the dishes, and you said no. Then I tried asking you if I could clean my room, and you said no.
Huh?
Then I was thinking, you know what, maybe I could be nice and sweep up the floors. But guess what? You said no.
Huh.
So now, I'll ask you again. Can I?
Yes, you can.
Oh, okay. So, I'm gonna go jump off a cliff with my friends now. Bye!
Hey, what?
Oh my gosh! Whoa, these are some sick glasses.
Hmm?
Darkest secret? What's that supposed to mean? Hey, Mom. Doesn't have a son.
Oh, honey. I was gonna tell you one day, but one thing led to another and-
You're not my real mom?
Look, it's complicated. The truth is-
No, I'm out. I can't believe it.
Hey, son.
Left my mom for some milk? What? Who even are you people? My whole life is a lie. This doesn't make any sense.
Hey, bro, I think there's something at the door for you.
Did my real mom start a secret for me? You too, sis? Look, if this is just one more-
Hello, son.
You left me to go save the world? What are you, some kind of superhero? If you even are my real mom.
Yes, actually.
And now, I need you to come help me.
Buckle up! Wait, what? Whoa! Whoa, sick glasses. How much are these?
$5, sir.
Cool.
Hey!
I wonder if they have cool powers or anything. A loading sign? That's weird. Hey, Mom.
Hey, son.
Lie.
Huh. How did you know I was lying?
What do you mean?
You're adopted.
Well, obviously, you're like 100 years old.
Oh.
Dude, I think these glasses tell me someone's lying to me or not.
No way.
Yep.
Why don't you go ask Sarah on a date then? You'll know if she really likes you.
True. Hey, Sarah, do you actually like me?
Of course, silly.
Okay, good. Because, wait, where are we going? I have never been down this path before.
My house. I want you to meet my parents.
Oh, no. Hey, Sarah, do you actually like me?
Of course, silly.
Okay, good. Because, wait, where are we going? I have never been down this path before.
My house. I want you to meet my parents.
Oh, no.
Is something wrong?
No, it's just...
Then shut your mouth, because you're about to meet your makers.
My makers?
Oh. Bye!
Oh. What is this place?
Whoa. Ian?
How do you know my name?
We've been watching you ever since you stole those glasses.
Okay, I didn't steal them. I'm just borrowing them.
Borrowing the glasses, huh? Then I guess you wouldn't mind if we took them back from you?
Took them back?
I am the maker of the truth glasses! Now, hand them back!
No.
I got him!
Hey, you see that nerd over there? I bet you $1,000 you can't get him a date to prom. $1,000? Okay, easy peasy. Ha! But if you lose, you owe me $1,000. Hey there.
Huh?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did, but why do you care?
Just tell me what they are.
Okay, sheesh. I got the option to be smart or hot.
Pick to be hot, now!
Excuse me?
I just mean, you're already the smartest guy at our school. Why not become the hottest one too?
You actually have a point, plastic Barbie girl. Here we go. Nothing's happened.
Darn, maybe the system's broken. Wait, give me your glasses.
Wait, I can't see without them.
Wow, you're actually... Hey, why don't you come over after school?
Wait, I'm actually... what?
That's the bell! Follow me!
Ugh!
Here you go, darling.
Thanks, Mom.
Wait, no, don't drink!
Silence, little one! Enjoy school, darling.
Okay, weirdos.
Yo, Ian! Sheesh! You're looking majestic today, bro.
Hi, Ian. Wanna take me home tonight?
Wait, aren't you dating
Chad? Dude, it's totally fine with me. Honestly, wanna take me home too?
Okay, something's definitely up.
Alright, class. Ian, wow. I never noticed how beautiful your eyes were.
Stop right there. Everyone evacuate the school because I'm giving Ian a private detention.
FBI! We received news that there's a beautiful man here and we had to see for ourselves. And wow, get over here, young man!
Mom, what was in this drink?
Wait, you're not my mom.
What's my challenge today? Everything I say comes true? Oh yeah, baby. Is that a baby?
Good morning, honey.
Whoa, Mom, you look like an owl that got hit by a truck.
No, Mom! Mom, you have to be alive!
Hey, Ian, I'm alive again.
So, everything, huh?
Sup, doofus?
Chad, why are you eating poop?
What? I'm not overall-
Chad, what's in your mouth? I'm breaking up with you.
Hey, Sarah, you're my girlfriend, right?
Yeah, let's go on a date. Bye, Chad.
Wow, that was actually not a bad day. I wonder what's next. I can't feel pain? That sounds a little too good.
Ian, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
How are you not emotionally in pain right now?
I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
That's not even my name!
Hey, Mom. Why is it so hot?
We live in hell. Of course it's hot. Let me check your temperature.
Ah!
Oh, no.
What, is something wrong?
No! You have 100 degrees like the rest of us. Now stop being a baby.
It's like I'm... too hot to handle.
I can't believe this. My own son!
Okay, class. We're breaking you up into your demon groups today. 100 degree noobs. You're in the peasant weak class. 200 degree mid-looking ass. You're too mid to even do anything. 300 degree high-ranking officers here with me. Any questions?
Yeah, what if you're-
Shut up, noob! No one asked!
Hey, I heard having a body temperature over 300 means you're the-
Sup, noob? You only have 100 degrees?
Watch this.
Say that to me one more time.
You are a- It can't be. You're the Devil King.
I can finally see my parents' bank accounts. Although, I don't expect them to have much. I mean, we can barely afford the house we live in. Huh? My parents are billionaires? That means they can finally get me a new phone! Hey, Mom and Dad!
What's up, kid?
Can you guys please get me the new iPhone?
Are you crazy?
There's no way we can afford that.
What? You guys are...
Hey, bro, what's wrong?
Do you think it's possible for the system to show you the wrong amount your parents make?
Nope, it's 100% accurate. Turns out my parents are in debt.
Oh, why? Well, it's just my parents are... billionaires.
Whoa, maybe you should talk to them about it.
Mom, Dad, you guys are billionaires. Why are we living like we're broke?
Honey, I think we should tell them.
Dude, I can't see or I can't say bad words until I meet my soulmate.
Guess you're going blind then.
Why would you say that?
Dude, no one in our school swears as much as you.
Man.
It's like breathing for you.
Shut the fuck. You know what? Just to prove to you that I can do it, it's on, fudge muffin.
Ugh. Out of my way, chump.
Mother ducker. Has anyone ever told you how much of a dip chip you are, Chad?
Dip chip? Mother ducker?
Ha! Holy Riz.
Go back to preschool, noob. Hey bro, watch this.
Don't you dare!
Hey, yo! Ian can't swear until he meets his soulmate, so everyone make fun of him!
Ship!
Hey, Ian, I'm really sorry about my brother.
Hey, Sarah. It's fine. He's just so damn irritating. Wait, I just said a bad word.
What about it?
I'm not allowed to say any bad words until I meet my...
soulmate.
Get a rich mom or a rich dad? Well, my dad left to go get milk when I was 8, so rich dad it is. Plus, we could really use the money. No way, he's already here?
Hey, kiddo.
What?
Huh?
Nothing, it's just my rich dad works at UPS?
Yo, what? I'm just delivering a package, kid. You are not my son. I should have never went to Cabo.
I wonder what's in here. No way.
Mom!
What, son?
I found your new husband, and he's a billionaire.
I told you not to put me on those dating.
No. Here, just look inside this package.
Ian, this is a diamond.
I know. We're gonna be rich. And I'll finally have a dad again.
Oh, honey. I'm sorry, but if he's a billionaire, he's probably always gonna be working.
Hi, is Ian Boggs in there?
That's probably him right there.
Hands up where I can see them. You're coming with us.
Get adopted by a superhero or a mafia boss? What's a mafia boss? I'm gonna go ask my friends. Hey, yo, Doofus Boggle, you know what a mafia boss is?
Oh, yeah. That is like when a big guy do bad things but make lots of money. You're so innocent. Back off, Doofus Boggle. Mafia bosses are the nicest and most caring people in the world. Choose it or I'll bite you.
Well, if they're nice and rich, then why not?
Welcome home, Pete. Stay in here for a couple of hours and put these on. Don't come out, as I tell you.
I'm gonna go check outside. Why is there ketchup all over the walls?
Wow.
You really are innocent. Hey, here's $1,000,000. Hide it in your bag and stay away from any cops.
Alright. Excuse me, Ian Libierto?
No.
Look, your dad isn't who you think he is. He used to be a superhero, but now he's about to cause the end of the world. So we need your help to stop it. Now, hand over that bag.
No!
So, emotional damage. What does that mean to you?
Emotional damage? Hiya, son, I thought this was therapy, not fan meeting.
No, Dad, you're supposed to answer his questions so that we can better understand our problems. That's how therapy works.
Therapy, huh? You only talk to me because I have money.
That is true.
And all your problems come from being on your phone so much.
What phone? You always take it away from me.
You know, he has a lot of white friends. Love therapy. You should talk to them.
Oh, Dad, I want you to understand what I'm going through. Day after day, you never ask me how I feel. What I want to be when I grow up.
Okay. What you want to be when you grow up?
An actor! Wait, what just happened? Where'd he go? That just happens whenever I disappoint him. He'll be back with the failure management device soon.
Failure management device?
Ow! No!
What the hell?
Ow!
Say no to Jesus!
What's my curse today?
Name.
What is it, honey?
Mike Cox.
You're what?
Mike Cox? Oh gosh.
Get out of my house now!
I can't accept this name. Give me a new option.
Bend her over. That's not too bad. Let me just try it for a day.
All right, class. Now that everyone got their names, we're gonna do a roll call. You, what's your name?
Bend her over.
Bend who over?
Bend her over? Oh, why does this keep happening to me?
Bro, you haven't accepted your name yet?
No, my first option was Mike Cox, and my second was Bender Over.
Well, dude, you better accept your next one, because you only get two passes. If you don't accept the third one,
What? What happened? No cliffhangers!
No one really knows, but apparently, you die!
Oh, please be a good one!
Bro, you haven't accepted your name yet?
No, my first option was Mike Cox, and my second was Bender Over.
Well, dude, you better accept your next one, because you only get two passes. If you don't accept the third one...
What? What happens? No cliffhangers!
No one really knows, but apparently, you die.
Oh, please be a good one. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Well, what is it? What's your name?
Harry.
Whoa, that's like Harry Potter.
Nostrils.
Oof, that's like Hagrid.
There's no way I can accept this, but I will accept my fate.
No, dude! I can't lose my best friend!
I'm sorry, brother.
I love you.
You love me? Bro, I have a girlfriend.
Just because there's a goalie doesn't mean you can't score.
Dude, your name is Ligma Balls. I ain't gonna date a guy with a name like that. Fate, here we come. A portal? Where's this gonna take me? Whoa!
Oh, I do love him.
You love me? Bro, I have a girlfriend.
Just because there's a goalie doesn't mean you can't score.
Dude, your name is Ligma Balls. I ain't gonna date a guy with a name like that. Fate, here we come. A portal? Where's this gonna take me? Whoa!
Oh, I do love him.
Where am I? Who? No, what are you?
I am the...
evil, almighty, and kinda powerful name-giver god. Gotta say, pretty mid-villain name you got there.
Silence, mortal! For you have broken the laws of name physics, and for that, you shall be punished.
Fine. Punish me, Zaddy.
You Gen Zers are too much. But you, Mr. Harry Nostrils.
I did not accept that name, by the way.
Declined your final name option, which means your life falls into my hand.
Wait, you're a god, right?
Yes.
And that means if I beat you in a game of hide and seek, I get your powers, right?
Yes, but... Dad, you're it! Ah! Guards! Get him!
Punish me, Zaddy.
You Gen Zers are too much. But you, Mr. Harry Nostrils.
I did not accept that name, by the way.
Declined your final name option, which means your life falls into my hand.
Wait, you're a god, right?
Yes.
And that means if I beat you in a game of hide and seek, I get your powers, right?
Yes, but...
Dad, you're it!
I should be safe from him here.
I will find you, Harry Nostrils!
Oh yeah, because I don't see you anywhere, Mr. Evil, Toll Twinkling, Name-Giving God.
When I find you, I'm gonna give you the worst name ever!
Oh yeah, I think you already did that to yourself, buddy! Found ya!
Hey, that actually hurt.
Did I just hurt a god? By the way, I have your powers now.
Honestly, it's for the better. When I was little, I was given the worst name ever, Harry Bottom. So I became the name-giving god and gave everyone terrible names like yours, Harry Nostrils. So honestly, you can have my powers. My time in this universe has come to an end.
No, wait! Did I just hurt a god? By the way, I have your powers now.
Honestly, it's for the better. When I was little, I was given the worst name ever, Harry Bottom. So I became the name-giving god and gave everyone terrible names like yours, Harry Nostrils. So honestly, you can have my powers. My time in this universe has come to an end.
No, wait! I'm sorry I said that you're the worst name ever. The truth is, I love you.
Wait, really?
Psych! You give me names like Mike Cox and Bender Over. You're like the worst kind of god, dude. Get out of this universe!
Whatever, I didn't love you either!
Creep. Now that I'm the name-giving god, should I continue giving everyone terrible names or bring justice to the world? Vote in the comments, and I'll see you in season 2 of The Name Giver.
Ian? I'm busy, Mom. Huh. Ian! Mom, I said I'm busy. Oh. Ian Boggs! That's almost my full name. Guys, I'm really sorry, but I need to go before-
Ian! Naoto Boggs!
It's time. Boys, it's a code red. I repeat, a code red!
Oh, you've done it now. I'm coming!
She's coming, boys! Hurry! I'm opening the door on 3.
Is he ready? Send him in now!
2? Guys, mission report! Mission report! I wonder who that could be.
Hey, babe. I finally came back with the milk.
Nice try, Ian's friends. But Ian's dad went to go get skim milk.
Ian Naoto Mercedes Boggs! Prepare to be slapped back into the womb!
Oh my god. Please give me something good this time. I can only say words that start with the letter P? What words start with the letter P? Oh no.
Hey, honey. What do you want for breakfast?
Pancakes.
pineapples. Piranhas!
How did you know that's how I got rid of your dad? I'll get the piranhas from the back. What?
Alright class, today we're giving motivational speeches to the elderly. Ian, why don't you go first?
Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers.
Ian!
That was the last thing my daughter said to me before she slapped me in the face, called me a boomer, and ran away with her robot boyfriend, Elon Musk. That was the greatest motivational speech ever. Thank you.
Penitentiary, if you finish that word. Thank you, Mr. President. Goodbye.
Wow, that was a close call. What's next? People can't lie to me? I mean, no one lies to me. Right? Right?
Bro, did you hear?
If we don't...
Alright, question number one. Hit me.
Not you, Chad!
What's the fiercest animal on the planet?
Duh! Capybara!
What color is the sky?
Mi amor, mi amor!
Oh, blue.
Come on, just tell me where my soulmate is already.
Be patient, you little...
Oh, I'll tell you it's a little!
Alright, what's next?
Who's daddy? Ryan Reynolds, come on!
Yo, brother, how are the questions coming along?
Hello, little brother Chad. They've been super easy, but I just want to meet my soulmate already.
Alright, two more to go.
What's 6 plus 9?
69, duh. Just tell me where she is already.
Last one. What's my sister's name? I don't have a sister. Wait. Chad?
I wonder what my next challenge is. I can't feel pain? How is that a challenge?
Ian, I'm breaking up with you.
Okay.
How are you not emotionally in pain right now?
I don't know. Bye, Felicia.
That's not even my name!
Bye!
Wait, what did I just do? Sarah's the love of my life. But love is just another word for pain, so...
Ooh, marinara sauce!
That was still boiling!
I'll probably feel the pain tomorrow, but that tasted really good. Thanks, Mom.
Hey, loser!
Cool. Did you just... punch me in between the legs? That's a low blow, dude. Literally. And second thought, are you into me?
How are you not in pain right now? Oh, mommy!
The next day.
Ah! Okay, I see what that was a challenge now. I'm emotionally and physically in so much pain. What's next? I'm super rich? There's no way that's a challenge. Let's go.
Huh, what's this? You have to play a game of Mother Maya in order to survive?
I know that game in the back of my hand.
Huh, what's that?
Hey, can someone explain this game to me?
Hey, quiet! In order to survive the game, you have to say Mother May I before you do anything. Otherwise,
wait, that doesn't count! I-
Oh my god, this is worse than Squid Games.
Mother May I hit the Gwitty?
You may.
Hey,
what are you doing?
I'm literally hitting the Gwitty. Come on, I plopped it.
Every time you ask her to do something, she can ask you to do something too. But if you don't do what she asks you, well, you won't survive. Anyways, my name's Sarah. What's your name?
Ian. Here, let me shake your hand. Wait. Mother may I shake Sarah's hand? This game is too easy!
No, why did you-
No, you may not, but you may kill her.
So good!
Isn't that Ian's birthday cake?
No, it's who? Eight? Your brother's birthday cake?!
It was obviously Chad.
Who are you?
Anyways, Chad, my sweet little angel.
Why did you eat Ian's birthday cake?! No, Mom, it wasn't me. That stranger is lying to you.
Oh my gosh. It was... Ian. I knew it. Let me go get that scoundrel.
I'm done with this family. Where's the adoption center?
Ian?
Mom, you remembered my birthday. You know, I was starting to think you forgot because there was no cake and...
What are you doing?
You ate
the birthday cake?
Wait, there was a cake? Wait.
Prepare to be slapped into yesterday!
Hey, Dad, why do dads always leave for milk and never come back?
What do you mean, son? I'm not getting milk today.
Well, like, everyone without a dad always dokes about how the dad went to get milk and never came back. And that doke is in, like, every funny video I watched.
Well, you see, son, when a man becomes a father, he's given a quest from the gods.
Will he?
Is he really buying this? And getting milk is code for going out and slaying monsters.
That's so cool. I want to go get milk too.
I'm sorry, son, but this is something only fathers can do.
Wow.
The time has come for me to go get milk. Son, you're just thinking of your father as a hero, okay? And I'll be right back.
That's so cool.
Honey, where did your dad go?
To go get milk.
And you wonder how this family's still together.
Get over here!
Share my soulmate's hair color or share my soulmate's eye color? Well, my hair is already crazy enough as it is, so let's do eye color.
Hello, sir. Oh my glob! What happened to your eye?
Huh? Oh my glob! I thought I was gonna get her eye color in both eyes, not just one!
Yo, bro Drizzle! Why are you wearing shades inside?
It's the new thing, Brodoski. Yeah, everyone's doing it.
Yeah, right. Give me those.
No!
Oh my glob!
Yeah, it's glob. Do you know how I can get my eyes back to normal?
Brother, the only way to do that is by actually meeting your soulmate.
But that might never happen. I'm just gonna have to keep wearing these forever.
Ouch!
I am so sorry. Here, let me help.
You have the most beautiful blue eyes.
Aw, thanks. And I love your brown eyes.
Funny you say that. One of my eyes is staying blue until I meet my... Wait, did you say eyes?
Yeah.
Whoa, we get to make it public what we're the biggest fan of? Well, isn't it obvious? The Mandalorian!
Hey everyone, look! Ian claimed the Mandalorian! He's even got a Mandalorian shirt on!
Dude, you know Mandalorians aren't real, right?
Yeah, that's why I chose unicorns, because those are real.
Hey Ian, I think your shirt's really cool.
Really?
Yeah. I've actually been watching it every Wednesday, and it's so good.
Right? I bet everyone in the school watches it, but they're just afraid to chat. Wait, look in the library. He's watching it right now. Hey, Chad, what you watching?
Nothing. Hey, please don't tell anyone. I was just jealous because your Mandalorian shirt is so cool, and your Yoda plushie is so cute.
First off, his name is Grogu, and I won't tell anyone because I'm giving you a shirt of your own. Come on, let's go watch the rest of the series together.
You can be adopted by a single mother or a single father. Which one will it be?
I can have Papa?
Yeah, you wanna go with-
No! No, Papa! You lied, Papa!
Alright, I guess we're going with Mother then.
Welcome home, son. Now I don't know what you've been through, but you've got a new family now, alright? You're safe here.
Safe? From Papa?
Oh, you betcha! I am done with man!
Hey, I'm your new sister. Oh, your clothes are all ripped. Geez, I heard they found you deep in the woods. Are you okay?
Sister?
Yeah. Here, why don't you put on my ex's clothes? I don't think he'll be around here anymore.
Aw, shucks! I'm sorry, guys. The chicken's still undercooked. We gotta skip dinner for tonight.
Wait, I... Help.
Help? What do you mean? Do you know how to cook?
No, I...
Sarah, call the adoption center!
$1 million now or...
Mom, I just bought a house for $1.
You... what? Son, why would anyone sell a house for $1?
Get this. So I was walking back from the Barbie movie, really good by the way, and the lady who's always singing Taylor Swift songs jumped in front of me and said, "You want to buy my house for $1?
So I said, "Yes!"
Huh? She must have been drunk again. George, go see what happened.
Already on it. Let's go, Ian.
Hey, crazy lady. Why'd you sell your house to my son for $1?
Well, yesterday I got a call from my husband's boss saying that he flew off to Bali with his secretary.
I wonder why.
And doesn't plan on coming back.
Wow, that sucks. But what does that have to do with my son and your house?
Oh, I'm glad you asked. See, today I got a call from my husband telling me that his wallet got stolen.
Sheesh.
Then he told me to sell the house and send him all the money. So, I did.
Hey Ian!
Hey everyone, stop! Next challenge.
I can control time?
Huh. Bye, losers!
Hey Ian!
Wait, what time did I travel to?
Why is there an Asian man here?
This is my house and it's 2023. You can stop being racist now. And why are you dressed like a British colonizer?
Actually, the year is 1600 and I am a British colonizer. And you are on my land, gods!
I'm out of here!
Oh, please tell me I'm safe now.
Beep beep boop bop.
Robots? Wait, where are all the humans?
It is 2095. We have annihilated all humans because of their savage behavior and ignorant brains. Oh, I love brains. Give me your brains!
Robot zombies? No thanks! Oh, seriously, what is going on in the world? Next challenge.
Clone? What does that mean?
Fine.
Oh no. Hey Dad, a group of my friends are gonna go jump off a cliff. Can I join them?
Hiya, and if a group of your friends want to jump off a cliff, would you...
Emotional damage!
I guess it's a yes!
Dumb ways to die.
Get ready without me. Yeah, so this is the fit. Chain going through the shirt, hair just undone, whatever. Thanks for getting ready without me. Hey Dad, can you pass the wasabi?
The wasabi? What?
The wasabi. It's right next to you.
I have no idea what you're talking about, kid.
The wasabi. Mom?
Mane, honey, you know wasabi? For the sushi? Yeah, not ringing a bell.
Oh my gosh. Wait, can you pass the wasabi?
Oh! Yeah, here, son.
Honey, you are not depressed. It's because you're on that damn phone all the time. Now pack your bags and get ready for school.
Hey look, it's the quiet kid that's always moping around.
I wonder why he never talks. You think something's wrong with him?
I don't know, but I definitely don't want to be friends with him.
Now class, can anyone tell me the answer to question B? No one, huh? How about you, Ian? Ian!
Don't even try, Teach. He's like evil or something.
Would it be evil if I beat you up?
Ian, that's enough! Go to the counselor's office.
Look, I didn't mean to upset anyone, it's just-
I'm not here to judge you. How long have you been feeling like this?
A couple months now, ever since my best friend passed away.
Thank you for opening up to me. I'm gonna schedule some therapy sessions for you. Would you like that?
Yes, I would. Thank you.
Today, I'm here with Bayashi, the world's most famous chef. And we're gonna be playing a game of you laugh, you lose $1,000. The rules are simple. I say a series of jokes relating to your career, and if you don't laugh at all, you win $1,000. But if I win, I send you to prison. Let the games begin! What? Also, Bayashi is still learning English, so everyone send him words of encouragement in the comments. Bayashi, joke number one. Don't look at my joke, dude. Are you ready? Did you hear about the Italian chef that died? He passed away. Damn. All right, next joke. If you laugh, let me know in the comments. You ready? Joke number two. Don't cheat. Why did the chef have to stop cooking? Because he ran out of time. Okay, we'll get to it. Okay, joke number three. What day do eggs hate the most? Friday. God! Okay, you win. Here's $1,000. Go take my credit card. I actually wins this round. Let me know if you guys want a part two and which creator you want to see it with. I'm out.
Hey mom, I'm gonna make an omelet. Do we have any tomatoes?
Nani?
Tomatoes, you know, those red vegetables.
Tomato? Te kita koto nai yo.
Mom, you literally asked me to go get some from the store the other day.
Mo nani itteru ka wakaranai yo.
Tomatoes! Big red vegetables!
Baka na.
Tomato.
Ah!
How to make fried Oreos. Or in other words, diabetes on a plate. Let's give it a try.
Yep.
Cheers.
Ingredients.
Oreos. Bayashi, have you ever had an Oreo?
No.
We're about to witness a man's first Oreo. Never mind. How is it?
Good.
Bruh.
Next ingredient. Pancake mix. And olive oil. Let's get cooking. Bayashi.
What?
I have scissors.
Oh.
Oh.
I forgot to measure it.
Stupid, Ian.
And then it's optional, but a little bit of powdered sugar doesn't hurt. Hey mom, why is my name Rosie? I'm a guy. Oh honey, it's because when you were a baby, a rose fell on your head. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Thanks, mom.
Hey, yo, mama!
Oh, why is my name Plummy? Darling, it's because a plum fell on your head when you were a baby.
Word. I'm gonna go make fake prank videos now. Hey, yo, Rosie! Hey, mommy! Look at these bubbles!
Oh, Bricky, what are we gonna do with you? Hey, can you stop playing video games and go to sleep? Hey, can you pause your game, pretend to go to sleep, and hop back on the game as soon as I leave? Thanks.
Hey, can you please wash the dishes?
Hey, can you please go pour some water on the dishes, and then make sure there's still bits of food on the dishes before you put them on the drying rack? Thanks. Hey, get off your phone and do your homework. Hey, keep watching Ian Boggs' videos while pretending to do your homework. I won't notice. Hey, can you take out the trash? Hey, can you pretend you're an NBA All-Star and grab the trash and throw it into the garbage bin from 10 feet away like you're playing basketball and then miss it completely and leave a huge mess? Thanks. Hey, look what I found!
Wow, that's cool, chat. What is that?
I don't know, but I gotta go throw Dake!
It had wings!
Hey, Dake, check this out!
Chad, I really don't have time for- Sweet mother of pie, is that real?
Wanna hold it?
No, I'm gonna go back to watching Ian Boggs. But go show mom, I'm sure she'll love it.
Mm-hmm. Hey mom, look at this!
Can it fly?
Yeah, but-
Does it have six legs?
Five, six, yeah, but-
Get it out of my house, now!
But look! Oh no, where is it?
This bit-
Get it away from me!
How is it still alive?
Hey.
Da.
What are you doing?
Naruto.
Okay, didn't I ask you to take a shower?
Will we? When?
60 seconds ago.
What? Hey Dada, can we go meow?
Go where?
Well, remember on November 11th? I asked if we could go to the water park and we could spend the whole day there. And you said maybe in a couple weeks, after payday. And today, well, I heard you celebrating with mom by pounding on the bed together.
Oh my god.
So I waited, and now it's time to go.
So you're telling me, you forget to shower, you forget to brush your teeth, you forget to do your homework, but you remember this?
Yeah.
What am I doing wrong? All right, let's go to the water park.
Yay!
Guys, I did something.
And I don't know how I feel about it. Because I can't look at myself the same anymore.
Just for reference, I turned myself into a girl for a video where I'm going to catfish guys as a girl. And just. This is what I look like as a guy, okay? This is me as a guy. I say I'm a pretty good looking guy. I've modeled before. I think I'm pretty good looking. But guys, here's the thing. I know I've always had some feminine features, but they work for me as a guy, okay? And I like girls. I think girls are really pretty. And but now I think I've become my own type. So finally, girl Iana reveal. You ready? All right, 3, 2, 1.
Hi, I'd like to thank Ashley for my great makeup routine tutorial she did for me. Look at how pretty I am. Ah! Smash or pass? The comments are open.
Ah! Who is this?
Getting my parents' reaction to my white hair for the first time. Oh my gosh, I am so scared. Hello.
これ白、プラチナ、どう思う？
おじいちゃんみたい。
おじいちゃんみたいじゃないよ。
長すぎんじゃない？
長すぎてない。大丈夫よ。
僕、大好きなのこれ。これいつもやりたかったの。でも、髪の毛が長い時にやりたかったの。
これが僕です。
後ろの椅子と同じ色。
同じ色。
I'm recording it by the way. Hey, go back. Why'd you leave? What? I love it. This is me.
Yeah, you
should. Okay, love you. Thanks for joining. See ya.
Alright, love you.
Kawaii?
Kawaii? Kawaii, you know? Alright, love you. Alright, see ya. Have a good day. Bye bye. Bye.
Ooh. What are you? You know what? I'm just gonna watch.
Shh. Can you record me?
Oh, I see where this is going.
Yeah! Oh, can't forget the liquid! By the way, do you see him yet?
Nope, not yet.
Sweet! Oh, hi!
Gross. Hey, little bro, what you making?
A smoothie! Death for you!
Ah, sweet! What is this?
Thawi, not Thawi!
Oh, I'm gonna get you back next time!
Ooh, part two?
Hey babe, I'm gonna go hang out with the boys. I'll see you later, okay?
Sounds good. Have fun.
Oh gosh, he's probably going to meet up with other girls!
No, even more.
His other girlfriend!
Am I? Just a side chick? No, I'm definitely overthinking. I am overthinking.
What causes overthinking?
Headaches, lack of sleep, and sometimes even death? Does that mean I'm dead? Oh gosh, he probably has another family!
Hey babe, forgot my keys. See ya.
He didn't even leave yet? Wait! Hey babe, I'm going out with the girls. See you in a bit.
All right, see ya.
Aww, no girlfriend equals lonely. Lonely equals sad. Dog equals no lonely. No lonely equals happy.
We get dog!
Oh. Wow, good for you.
No English.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's.
Still good.
Would a candle shop smell nice if it burned down? You have a point. Don't you dare sounds normal, but do not you dare sounds weird.
Do not you di-
Stop this now! If you replace the W in what, when, and where with a T, you answer those questions.
Okay, no wait!
Wait.
We are devolving as a human species. Written language started out as hieroglyphs, then it got super advanced, and now it's pictures again.
We're all using emojis now.
Clapping is just hitting yourself repeatedly because you enjoyed something.
What are you on? And can I have some?
If olive oil comes from olives and avocado oil from avocados, where does baby oil come from?
Okay, I take that back.
Do caterpillars know they'll become a butterfly? Or do they miserably build themselves a coffin and are surprised a week later?
Okay, yeah, I want whatever you're on.
Hey mom, why is my name Sunny?
Oh honey, it's because when you were a baby, a sunflower fell on your head.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Thanks mom.
Hello, mother. Why did you name me Bolly?
Why are the lights? Anyways, Bolly. It's because when you were a baby, a bouncy ball fell on your head and you're the cutest little thing ever.
Silence, mother. That is indeed a cute story. Thank you.
Hey, yo, mom!
What's good, cuz? Me and the boys is gonna get higher than the moon, if you know what I'm saying.
Oh my god.
Wanna come?
I don't even know how you survived. Sure, yeah, let's go.
Sick.
Here's your stick.
No one leaves until we find out who did it.
I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't do it.
What is going on here?
I didn't do it!
Everyone shut up!
We all know Dad was sick, and it wasn't until yesterday that he told us he was going to pass down his fortune to one of us, his sons. And as the oldest, who's probably going to inherit the fortune, I want to know who did it!
Well, if you're out here blaming everyone, it's obvious! You did it!
Why would I do it if I was going to get-
Think about it. You're 28, you have no job, and you sit at home all day playing video games.
But I took care of Dad when he needed it.
And then called him a slum behind his back, which, by the way, he wasn't deaf. He had cancer.
Wait, where's Daryl?
He's not here.
He's not here. Let's go get him. Copy that.
I didn't do it. No!
Dude, if a fly loses its wings, is it called a walk?
Hi, yeah, doctor. He's at it again!
Does Lightning McQueen get car insurance or life insurance?
Yeah, Doc, he needs to go in for good this time.
Bro, if you sweat in a sweater, does that make you the sweater?
What do you mean you can't take him? He's been doing this for days!
What if every country has ninjas, but we only know about the ones in Japan because they're bad at being ninjas?
Yes! He thinks he's built different. I mean, you guys have a place for people like that, right?
Why is it that your lips don't touch when you say touch, but they do when you say separate?
Thank you, Doc. All right, little bro. You know how you've been saying that you're built different? Well, turns out there's a place for people like you far, far away where you can ponder questions like these all the time. So here, I packed your bags and-
Yo, why is it that-
No! We're going!
Come with me to shave my face for the first time in years. Let's go. Also, I lied. Oh, I'm talking to myself. I'm talking to you guys, I'm sorry, what am I talking about? I lied, because I do buzz my beard every like 2 days or so. It grows back so fast. The thing is, I'm scared of what I look like without facial hair. I look like 10 years younger. I look like I just came out of the womb without facial hair. So, bleh, I don't wanna do this, but I'm turning myself into a girl for a video where I'm gonna catfish guys as a girl. So, I need to shave my face. Also, yeah, my hair is blonde. I'm gonna be a real APG. For those of you white folks that don't know what an APG is, it's a acronym for Asian baby girl. It's a type of girl that's Asian, that wears lots of makeup and color contacts and dyes her hair blonde. Ashley's gonna be transforming me into a girl. Oh my God, I'm so scared. Oh my gosh, who is he? I'm gonna half my face first. We're gonna do this half real quick. Who is that? Who is that? Oh my God, it looks so clean. Bro, whoa. Halfsies. Wow, it looks so clean. It looks so clean. Bro. Okay, mustache. Whoa. Yo, that's kind of...
Actually, it looks nice.
Looks like a military man.
Oh my gosh.
Time to say goodbye to the mustache. I'm gonna take some selfies. The mustache is kind of a look. And then Mrs. barking at me because he has no idea who I am. He's like, who is that? Goodbye, mustache. I'll see you in like 2 days. You'll go back in like 2 days. Oh, one in my eye. Ashley's just passed out. She's just passed out. Dead. Gone. Unalived. Goodbye.
Who is that? Who are you? What have you done with Ian Boggs?
Alright, now I need to like actually like shave with shaving cream and a razor. I literally, I'm gonna clean up real quick. Alright, my dudes. You ready? Gotta let the hair go. Let the hair go. I don't know if I like it. I don't know if I like it. I kind of look like a monkey. I don't know if I like it. But I'll go back like tomorrow. Who is that? I need better lighting. Oh, wait, actually. I don't know who that is. I don't know who that is. I don't know if I like it. I don't think I like it. Hair, grow back, please. Thank you. What do you think? I don't know if I like it. I don't think I like it. What do you think?
You look like John Smith from Pocahontas.
Something.
Wait,
yeah.
Let me pull up the picture.
Ashley just said I look like this guy. Oh my God. I just need some blue contacts and there we go. Oh man.
Oh man.
All right, facial hair, please go back. I need you. Okay, bye.